I'm back with my nail polish and I'm ready to paint my nails after 2 months.
It is quite pricey at €14.99, but luckily I got it on sale, so €3 less, it was €11.99. Still quite a lot for a nail polish.
First thing that I noticed right off the bat is that the applicator is very tiny. That being said, the polish was still easy to apply. I like the consistency, it looks quite streaky at first, but when it dries, the streaks kind of disappear. And this color is not meant to be opaque, so even after 2 coats, it's still a bit sheer. It's more of that French manicure type of shade. However, I wanted to test a couple of other shades. So I went back to the store, picked up 2 more colors, a dark blue called Tarte and a hot pink named Ally. Whoa, this is something else. Such an even layer, completely streak-free in one swipe. Let's see the pink one too. Again, so potent, so even, no streaks. Let's add another coat. OMG, complete opacity. I'm positively surprised. The only complaint is a thin brush and lack of shades I love, at least at my store.